I want to read a poem. This one. And first I want to say that I have read a verse from the Bible. You know what book it was? Chapter 48, verse 1. Of the prophet, and he said, "Here I am to you, Judah and Jacob, who I don't even know who, but who live or something, held by justice, fighting. And it really inspired. On torture, contemporary poem, to Vega. When an alien comes down, you either love it or hate it. Inject it or his life, but whatever. Shoot it, or you may think, do what he says. This unread novelist tortured the child. Why? Because he is from beyond. True. This is all we got, and we got smart. I prefer the simpleness of earth. Bread. I'll try to live someday. Money. Life. Well, that was my poem. I sure do hope you liked it, and God bless.